Once upon a time, a cunning dragon set about to terrorize a village. He stomped in and frightened the people, turning their buildings into rubble. The villagers, in sheer fright, left their homes and possessions and fled in all directions. The village went almost empty. Except one small boy remained. He took it upon himself to face this beast. He took a small wooden sword and a shield and began to take a few steps towards the dragon. The dragon looked surprised. Who was this small man who would face him? He then spread his wings out in an effort to scare the boy, but the boy, unshaken, continued taking steps towards him. The dragon was amused, but suddenly got smaller. The beast now breathed fire to intimidate the boy, but it still didn't work. The dragon, now looking really bemused, shrunk even more in size. The boy was now moving quicker, and the closer he got, the smaller the dragon got. He then ran all the way up to the dragon and held him in the palm of his hand. "Who are you?" asked the boy curiously. "I am fear," said the dragon. "The more you run from me, the worse I seem. But the more I am embraced, the smaller I get."